Come on, Jess. Let's see your monster.
I think she's getting bored.
I'm just tired. My arms are tired.
Good. What you do is
you fight it with one, put it right up here, and then just take a break with the other one. Just like let it loose. Yeah, I guess he wasn't ready to come in yet.
Holy moly.
I'm putting all my weight on this.
It's just sucking line off your reel, isn't it?
That's a good idea, Rick.
That would be awesome, John.
I'm going to put it on the other side, so then I'll turn it around.
Whatever, yeah.
That way I can put this still right against
it. Hang in there, kid. Hang in there.
Bolt that puppy. Oh, my God.
When this day is over and you've got this fish at the boat, you'll be able to remember this for the rest of your life.
That's the truth.
Now's when you put the hard work in, kid.
Unbelievable. I don't like how not smooth that is, though.
Yeah.
I'm not using that anymore. Even though it's a shark chaser rod. Gotta chase, put it on a different.
That's the last one you got.
Reel. No, I got two or three.
Yeah? Yeah. How about my spinners? You probably got rid of them a long time ago. The spinners?
No.
You still have them?
Yeah, the one with the skinny
split
thing.
Grip.
Yeah. Absolutely, I do. I didn't get rid of any of your rods, bud. The only one I got rid of is broke.
Holy cow. What on earth would just be stripping line like that?
Yeah.
It was up on top when I laid down to take pictures of it.
It looked big?
Yeah.
Oh, really? You saw it?
Yeah, it was up on top. If it wasn't it was another one up on top.
This guy better not run over our line. I don't think it's that far, huh?
No.
Oh, it's pretty close.
If it's that far out, we've got problems.
Believe it or not, it's pretty far.
Oh, she's got a bunch of her line back.
We're going to find out right now.
Oh, he's running with twins. Nice. Yeah, I tell you what, something like that.